A federal judge has denied Summerfest's request for a temporary restraining order against Red Lobster. Summerfest filed a lawsuit over the restaurant chain's Lobster and Shrimp Summerfest promotion, alleging trademark infringement.